Alrighty, we got some more. Have a rain.
Have a rain.
In a cold, old, heavy rain.
Okay, this has to be scrambled eggs. So, this has got to be it.
So, you think the origami killer killed Manfred?
Origami.
That makes sense.
Origami killer.
Didn't want him spilling his guts to us.
And you suspect Gordy Kramer, right?
Oh, him or one of his men. Gordy has the time and the means.
I can't sit there.
Not to mention the fucked up attitude to go along
with
it.
Oh, I can't sit.
You're only a suspect.
You can't sit anywhere that's not a table.
He's a pretty good
Do chair exercises.
Are these your files on the case?
Yeah, I've been working on them for a couple of years.
Yeah, I'm pretty much about
I built up a mountain of paperwork.
Don't worry about these muscles.
Magazines
these
about origami. You think the killer could have subscribed to one of those?
Those dogs are growling.
If he was even remotely interested in origami in the last 3 years, his name may be in there somewhere. Trouble is, there's over 500 names. It gets a squat.
I'm starving. Do you have anything to eat?
Well, I'm no chef, but I should be able to make some scrambled eggs if you like.
Oh,
great. I'm soaking wet. I need to warm up a little.
Whoa.
If I take a shower?
Yeah, she said that.
I'll be my guest. Go to my bedroom. It's the next door.
I don't think she heard
I'll cook up the eggs while you're under the shower.
Under the shower?
Yeah. All right, first, maybe I should wash my hands now.
Yeah. Maybe you should just get that cheeseburger. Just give that to her instead.
Oh, and there are just eggs, like... just oh my god!
Perfect amount of eggs.
And they're like ostrich eggs. That's not how big eggs are. Look at, like, he's a big fella. Those are big eggs.
I guess
even compared to him.
And I guess in Belgium, they just don't have cartons. They just have eggs.
Just eggs, like...
You buy them one by one. Have you ever even turn the stove on?
No. Oh.
There we go.
This whole process is rather slow. Like, I think when real people are making scrambled eggs, they're like, spin, they turn it on right away.
Most scrambled eggs don't look like that.
Yeah. Oh, they're like glossed over.
It just looks like custard.
Oh, didn't do that.
Don't burn the eggs.
Don't.
Oh my god.
Eggs should be ready by now.
Ugh. You didn't like season them?
God, they look awful.
Oh!
Oh!
Look! That's more or less an omelet.
Did you enjoy that, Alex?
I took the liberty of borrowing your bathroom.
Hello!
It looks better on you.
Whoa, okay.
Are they like a thing?
Well, apparently they're living together now.
Wait, what?
What's that?
The notebook I took from Manfred's place.
The notebook.
According to this, about 30 clients bought spare parts
of
rowing machines in the last 10 years.
Going off those eggs.
The hottest eggs.
Oh, you know, checking out the alibi of 30 clients.
They're lava eggs.
One by one.
Okay, no wait.
That's a lot of legwork.
Except that if we cross-check them with the list.
With the list?
The list of subscribers to Origami Magazine.
Leave me alone! I'm a private investigator.
I just want to eat my cheeseburger.
I'd say her scrambled eggs are getting cold, but I don't think they're going to get cold anytime soon.
If the killer really used a royal typewriter, and if he subscribed to an origami magazine, his name should be on both lists.
Yep.
Horribly.
I mean, that's just an
assumption.
He just looked
off into some weird amount of space.
Yeah, I suppose.
His name is here somewhere. Help me. We're gonna find him.
What? Was that necessary?
Oh, is this gonna be one of those things where they're like tracing the page and then their fingers touch?
Aww.
This montage.
Wait, what?
I guess they found it.
The only guy whose name was on both lists died when he was 10. What are you gonna do now? Dig up his coffin, make sure he's dead?
I know it doesn't make any sense. Unless the killer was only using his name.
But why use the name of a kid who died 30 years ago?
Well, that's what we came to find out. The
Wait,
name
when did
is
we
John
find
Shepard.
That out?
It should be on a grave around here somewhere.
You never give up, do you?
Oh god, I stepped on a leaf. Oh, that frightened me.
I have an affliction to leaves. In addition to asthma.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Excuse me, I'm looking for...
never mind, you actually can't talk to her.
Well, don't worry about it. I can manage alone.
Don't be an ass. Jesus. She's mourning.
God. I'm mourning my husband. He was stabbed in his basement recently.
Excuse me. I'm looking for the grave of a young boy who died about 30 years ago. His name was John Shepherd.
That's what it sounds
like. You wouldn't know where it is by any chance.
That's what
the
this is.
The children's graves
plot.
Are in the next plot.
No offense.
Thanks.
Yeah, you kind of suck for saying that.
Thank you, dude. Oh, wait, no, I know who you are.
Wait, you're the person who's been living in my apartment for the past 2 days. Sorry I didn't recognize you.
Did we leave the scrambled eggs on the table?
Did you ever eat those? I worked a long time preparing those eggs.
I wonder where the dead kid section is. I remember I went to one a while ago, and on the gravestone it read, Jason!
Jason!
That would be great if that was literally what was written on the gravestone.
Jason!
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 Jason! Jason!
At the very bottom.
Sean! Look at that weird...
Hey, Scott, where are you going? John Shepherd's grave must be somewhere around here.
What? Did anyone ever tell you you shouldn't shout in the cemetery?
You stupid bitch.
Take it easy. The dead don't mind.
Did anyone ever tell you that you should just, in general, just not be shouting in this game? You shout too much.
Wow, that was weird.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
God, that hurts. I tell you what, you guys, I do a lot with my voice just so you guys can be entertained. I hope you are enjoying this. I've torn up all 7 of my vocal cords.
Oh, 7.
Oh, good for you.
Well, I'm glad we spent that much time.
Fine.
We're going.
What?
These flowers are fresh.
These flowers are getting
Looks
fresh.
Looks like someone's still tending the grave. Origami figures.
That's one hell of a coincidence.
Yeah, so much of a coincidence, I might call it a fact.
Oh, youngin. That one I will.
You knew John Shepherd?
I've worked this graveyard nearly all my life. I remember what happened. It was in 77, October, I think.
right after World War One ended. I remember that Van Buren was president.
Yeah, good for nothing, hoodlums. Get
out of here. President of Cuba. Cuba Gooding Jr.
God, Sweden, you lousy, no good brats. Come back when your fucking mother comes home from work.
He's drunk again.
What are we gonna do? It's pouring rain.
What?
We're gonna get soaked if we spend a day outside.
Is that Sean?
Well, at least we won't get beat. Yeah. Little rain never hurt nobody.
Is that Jason?
Yeah. Come on, let's go play.
What?
Bet you can't catch me!
Yay! Wee! Yeah.
This is sure interesting.
Yeah. Well, guys, right now we're in the middle of a dream of some sort, or a flashback. I guess flashback is the right word.
Pretty sure it's a flashback.
Yeah, flashback. Oh, he's so cool. Wait. They were playing catch me.
They're playing tag.
And now their
tag turned into let's scale this scaffolding.
Don't help him. Walk away.
I just imagine, like, the whole Scar and Mufasa thing.
Oh, yeah.
Long live the king.
No!
No, Simba. I am your father.
What? No, oh, God, sorry.
Twist.
Damn it. I killed your father. Oh, okay. I thought he was gonna fall on that.
That's a good sound effect. What happens if I just don't? So he runs into a bar. Cool.
So a kid walks into a bar.
And orders a whole lot of alcohol.
I'm waiting!
That looked like fun!
Come on!
We're going to be late for hospice!
Jeez, you're nothing but a slowpoke!
You're nothing but a slowpoke!
You are nothing compared to me, nothing!
Bet you can't do that!
Oh, I bet I can, you little prick!
I'll show you.
Running. This is advancing the plot so much.
Jeez, you're in nothing but a slowpoke.
That was definitely not a repeated line.
Come on, loser.
Booster. Are we sure that Tommy Wiseau didn't?
What you doing?
Do
you're
this
coming
game,
or not?
Like, by himself. He just sat there and did
like
all this.
Tommy Wiseau just like shattered into like a bunch of different personalities.
No, like he engineered the game. Since all little kids, yo. Oh, thank goodness that hay was there.
You don't need to do this if it's too hard for you.
No chance, I can do it all right.
I promise I can do it if you'll give me the chance.
I also believe, like, in America.
Do they do this every day or something?
They seem to know where to go.
Yeah. Come on.
I'm pretty sure this kid's supposed to die anyway, so maybe it'd be better if he died this way and not get killed by the origami killer.
I don't think the origami killer was around at this time. It was, like, in the 70s.
But... he could have been somebody from the 70s.
Well, yeah, maybe he was a person in the 70s. But...
get a blue ball!
I mean...
no, oh, I see. Maybe he had a predecessor. The macrame killer.
In that case, this would be deadly primitive. Oh, I should let's play that game. That game's awesome.
Like this one.
That game's awesome because it doesn't take itself as seriously as this game. But this game is still hilarious for the fact that it takes itself seriously.
It's not like you could just walk backwards. You have to press the button.
Whee!
It's time
to
jump up jack!
That was a pretty big gap, though.
Yeah.
Admittedly.
Yeah.
I wonder if we can take a look at it. Yeah, that's...
holy crap! What? You should not have been able to jump that far.
That's like a Spider-Man jump.
Yeah.
But then again, this is America.
Yeah, you can do anything in America. Do anything in America.
You can do whatever you want. Stop it!
I'm gonna jump all the way to the top of the skyscrapers. Because that's what you do in America.
What are you doing? Oh.
Yeah, we just climbed around stuff.
Let's play hide and seek. You
are we actually
going to
play hide and seek?
And try to find
or
me,
or
okay?
Are you going to say, let's play a game?
One.
And then we'll play something.
Two.
Different. What comes after two? What comes after two?
Let's find out
three,
next time. Oh,
what did they just do?
Four. Five. Six. Ten. 14. 17, 19, 20.
In America, we learned to count.
My foot is stuck.
Grandpa! I'll
was that his hiding place?
Can you help me, brother? No, you didn't let me play with your toys this morning!
You can just die here, okay? Just die! You're the one calling me a wimp. Because of this heavy rain.
Alright. We're gonna stop here, guys. See you next time.